Teachers are being regularly attacked by pupils, with almost a quarter of them saying they suffer physical violence at least once a week. The survey of nearly 5,000 teachers by the NASUWT Teaching Union found attacks involved being spat at, headbutted, and having personal property damaged. The head of the union says the issue is one of the things teachers worry about the most.